Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Nice to meet you, Dr. Hamid.
Alhamdulillah.
Okay. As you know that we are going to conduct annual international conference on Islamic studies. This is the 17th of IGIS, annual international conference of Islamic studies. So you come from Canada. So what do you think about this IGIS?
Well, it's an opportunity for me personally. It's a great opportunity, alhamdulillah. I think it's a great idea that you have a good networking, something to learn from. For us, I am a visiting professor in Owen here in Jakarta. I insisted on coming here so I can broaden my network and meet people like yourself, and also learn from the Indonesian experience, which is a great experience in teaching religion from different perspectives. And also, given the fact that Indonesia being the largest Muslim country, is very rich and it can contribute to the academia of the Islamic studies.
So what is your expectation for Indonesia in the future, Islam in Indonesia in the future?
I think my expectation, inshallah, Indonesia is a leading country, but unfortunately it's not doing enough to lead more given the challenges. But in terms of Islam, in terms of the tolerance, in terms of democracy, Indonesia is a democratic country and a Muslim country. So of course it has experience and it can lead other Muslim countries in this path.
Dr. Hamid, thank you very much for your contributions to visit our annual international conference of Islamic studies. I wish you all the best, and just to let you know that Dr. Hamid is our visiting professor at State Islamic University Jakarta. I wish you all the best and see you around.
Thank
Assalamualaikum
you.
Warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Terima kasih.
Thank you.